Well, that's bloody inconvenient. Oh, blast it! We were so close!
Look, brother, the fog's lifted. Valhalla's becoming more open to you, perhaps. So much to see in the distance there. You can see how all the little realm spaces connect to the higher plane. And those statues are certainly imposing.
I recognize them. They are judges of the underworld, from my homeland.
Ah, well, you sound thrilled to see them again.
Souls they deemed righteous were granted entrance to the Elysian Fields. Those deemed wicked were cast into Tartarus.
Ah, yes, where the souls of the damned were tortured. Why has your mind manifested them here, I wonder? This is locked until we meet Valhalla's demands.
No!
Ah, Midgard in Memorial. Ah, I'm starting to see there's no fixed order to the realms we'll visit here. Brother, whose voice was that we heard when Valhalla sent us back from the throne?
You heard it also.
Aye. Said he owes you a debt, was it? Someone who might lend us a hand, perhaps?
Unlikely. He was a god of Greece, and we did not part on the terms.
And by that you mean... Yes, I see. No shortage of bitter old ghosts in these parts. These parts being your memory, of course. Brother, that throne we saw, did you recognize it? Was it familiar?
It was mine. The throne I took from Ares. It is a throne of monsters.
Ah, the anxiety of power made manifest. A symbol you're no doubt meant to consider.
It is a symbol I reject.
That might not quite close the book on matters. A symbol can't be slain, destroyed, or ignored. The best measure is often to reclaim it, redefine it. Remind us, it's not the throne, but the god who sits in it. Inconvenient.
In the face of change, those who adapt triumph, while the rigid falter. Passion, practice, perseverance. That is the road. You made it even further that time. Take pride in your progress. Remember, Kratos, the deeper into Valhalla you venture, the greater the danger. And I don't just mean physically.
I understand.
Yes, we'll try not to go mad.
Those who adapt are not bound by circumstance.
No!
Between you and me, there's nothing wrong with enjoying the fight.
Why don't we talk about that image of you in the shrine we keep seeing? If Valhalla keeps pulling it out of your head, it must have some significance to you. Could it be that the idea of being loved and respected is a fair mite better than the alternative? Now hear me out, and it's not as though I'm the smartest man alive or anything, but don't you think joining Freya's council could put you in a position to walk that path? To earn that path?
That would be a poor reason to accept. Ambition is poison.
Thank you.
Getting back to that image of you on the shrine. I'll grant you ambition can be a poisonous motive, but your ambitions are only to help people, not for your own glory, right? Make the world a better, safer place. I think maybe that image of you is symbolic of your desire to walk a righteous path. Valhalla's little signpost.
You are sure accepting Freya's offer is the right thing for me? Or for the realms?
I think we are here to make sure about that, one way or the other.
Two fights in a row now. Valhalla's demands are escalating. Left leg!